Ouchterlony double diffusion for antibody titration. Objective: to illustrate antigen-antibody interaction and learn the technique of Ouchterlony double diffusion. The Ouchterlony double diffusion technique is one of the simplest techniques extensively used to check antisera for the presence of antibodies for a particular antigen and to determine its titre. In this procedure, the wells are filled with antigen and antibody and are allowed to migrate towards each other in a gel, and a line of precipitation is formed where the two reactants meet. Materials required: antigen solution, test antisera, assay buffer, agarose, icebox, glass plate, template, micropipette and tip, beaker, 0.5 ml vials, measuring cylinder, petri plate, gel punch with syringe, conical flask, distilled water, cotton. Procedure: boil to dissolve 0.1 gram of agarose in 10 ml of 1x assay buffer. Cool to 55 degrees Celsius. Pour 5 ml of the gel solution onto a clean glass plate placed on a horizontal surface. Allow the gel to set. It takes approximately 20 to 30 minutes. Place the gel plate on the template provided. Punch wells in the gel with the help of a gel punch corresponding to the markings on the template. Use gentle suction to avoid forming direct wells. Take 6 vials and label it as neat, 1:2, 1:4, 1:8, 1:16 and 1:32. Add 20 microliter of test antisera to the vial labeled as neat. Serially dilute the test antisera up to 1:32 dilution as follows. Take 20 microliter of 1x assay buffer in each of the 5 vials. Labeled from 1:2 through 1:32. Add 20 microliter of test antiserum into the first vial and mix well. The dilution of antiserum in the vials is 1:2. Transfer 20 microliter of 1:2 diluted antiserum from the first vial into the second vial. The dilution in this vial is 1:4. Repeat the dilutions up to the fifth vial. Change the tip each time. Add 10 microliter of the antigen to the center well and 10 microliter each of neat undiluted, 1:2, 1:4, 1:8, 1:16, 1:32 dilutions of antiserum into the surrounding wells. Use a new tip each time. Place the plate in a moist chamber and incubate at room temperature overnight. After incubation, observe for opaque precipitin lines between the antigen and antisera wells. Result: the highest dilution at which the precipitin line formed is at 1:2. This is the titer value of the antiserum.